हेलो ऑल, वेलकम बैक टू अवर सीरीज पाइथन इंटरव्यू हैक्स बाय पाइथन एकेडमी। टुडे वी आर एडिंग वन मोर वीडियो टू अवर सीरीज टू फाइंड एन एलिमेंट फ्रॉम एन गिवन एरे बाय इम्प्लीमेंटिंग बाइनरी सर्च अल्गोरिदम। सो लेट्स जंप डायरेक्टली ऑन टू द प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट। द प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट इज गिवन एन एरे ऑफ एन एलिमेंट्स, write a function to implement binary search algorithm to search a given element x in an array. So first we will understand the algorithm. This algorithm assumes that your array is already in sorted order. This search algorithm takes advantage of collection of elements that is already sorted by ignoring half of the elements after just one comparison. So first step is to compare x with middle element. If your x matches with the middle element, it will return the index of middle element. Otherwise, it will check. If x is greater than middle element, then your x can only lie in the right half subarray after the middle element. Then we apply the algorithm again for right half. Else, if x is smaller, the target x must lie in left half. So we apply the algorithm for the left half. So here we have an example of binary search. So here we have an array which starts with index 0 up to the 9. So by formula, it will first calculate the index of middle element, which comes on position 4. Here we have to search element 23 in a given array. So first it will compare whether our 23 is greater than our middle element. So here middle element is 16. So it will check whether 23 is greater than 16. Yes. So our search will start from upper half array. So our search will start from lower limit 5, higher limit 9. Again, it will compute the middle element which comes on position 7. Then it will compare element which is on position 7, which is 56, is greater than, less than or equal to our element 23. So 56 is greater than 23. So our revised array is lower subarray. So the starting point is 5 and ending point is 6. So again it will compute by formula middle element which comes on index 5. It will check whether the element on index 5 is equal to, greater than or less than our 23. So it is equal to our 23. That's why it will return the index of our middle position, which is 5. Now we will see the coding of our binary search algorithm. So to implement this binary search algorithm, we have two methods, recursive method or iterative method. Recursive method will call itself. The function which calls itself is called recursive function. So here we have written a function binary search with def keyword. Binary search is a function name which takes four parameters: array from which we want to search an element, lower limit of our array, lower index, higher index of our array, an element which we want to search. So first it will check whether the higher element is lower than, higher index is greater than lower index, means our array contains more than one element. If yes, then it will compute the middle element by the formula high plus low divided by 2. Now it will check whether our element is equal to our middle element. If yes, then it will return the index of mid location, mid position. Otherwise, it will check whether our x lies below middle element or lies upper in upper subarray. So here it will check whether our x is less than middle element. If yes, then it will call itself with revised parameters. So array, same array it will take. Lower limit will be same, but the upper limit is now mid minus 1. So it will search an array on the lower sub array, left sub array. Otherwise, it will call itself but with revised parameters. That is, array, lower element will be mid plus 1, higher element will be higher index, and the element which we want to search in an array. Otherwise, if your element is not found given in given array, then it will return minus 1. This is a test array. We have an array which has values 2, 3, 4, 10 and 14. Here we want to search element 10 in an given array. So we are storing the result of this function in this result variable. So binary search, our this function will take 4 parameters. Array, this array from which we have to search our element. Index 0, our lower index is 0. Higher index is length of array minus 1. And last is x. Here we have a value of x is 10, which we want to search in an array. If result is not equal to minus 1, at that time it will print the index of given array, given element, which is stored in this result. Otherwise, it will print the message that element is not present in a given array. Another method is iterative method. Again, we have written a function binary search which takes only two parameters, array and the element which we need to find through this array. For now, we are setting our index, lower index is at 0 and higher index will be length of array minus 1. For now, we are setting our middle index is at 0. Now, here we are writing a while loop which continues till our lower limit is less than higher limit. In this while loop, we are computing the index of middle location, which by formula mid equals to higher limit plus lower limit by 2. Now we are checking whether the element which is at middle index is less than x. If it is less than x, we are changing the index of lower limit by mid plus 1, means we are taking upper subarray. Else, we are setting our array to lower subarray by changing the limit high equals to mid minus 1. Here, our array start with index 0 and will go to the mid minus 1. So, it will take lower subarray. Otherwise, if our x is at the middle index, it will return the middle index itself. If element is not found in an array, at that time it will return minus 1. Again, here we have written the same code to test our array. Again, here we have in the same array 2, 3, 4, 10 and 40. Here we have to search element 10. Now we are calling a function binary search with two parameters array and element. If the element is present, if an element is present in array, it will return index of that element. Otherwise, it will print element is not present in array. So this is all about binary search algorithm. That's all for today's session. We will have some more interview hacks in coming videos. Thank you for watching and do subscribe to our channel.